Once on a big banyan tree deep in the forest lived a family of cranes, a mother and her little ones. The mother had to fly out and bring in food for the little ones every single day. There also lived in that same banyan tree a big cobra who was always looking for food. When he saw the little crane babies by themselves, he knew they could not fly away from him, so he ate them. When Mother Crane came back, she was very shocked to see them gone. The following month, she gave birth to more crane babies. Again, the evil cobra helped himself to all of them. Mother Crane was very disturbed and angry about this and went to see the crab who lived nearby. Though cranes fed on crabs too, she felt she was the only one to talk to.
Oh dear crab, I come to you in great distress. There is a huge cobra who feeds on my chicks when I leave them alone in the nest. I have lost so many of my children. I do not wish to lose them too.
Well, there's nothing one can do. Cobras need their food after all.
Oh, crab, please, you must help me. You are a mother too. How can you stand by and watch your children being killed? Please help me. I have no one else.
Why should I help her? Don't cranes feed on us too? I have an idea. There lives a mongoose nearby. If you leave a trail of meat pieces leading up to the cobra's hole, the mongoose will follow it and kill the cobra. And your children will be safe from then on. It's a brilliant plan.
Oh, thank you.
You are most welcome.
So the crane mother brought in a whole lot of meat and began dropping pieces before the mongoose's hole, one by one, till she formed a path leading to the cobra's hole. The cobra was caught unawares and was devoured by the mongoose in no time. Now the mongoose spotted the crane's nest above. He quickly moved up the tree trunk and ate the poor little cranes as well. The crane mother lost her children again simply because she didn't have the foresight to realize that a mongoose feeds on cranes as well.